Poet to His Love by Maxwell, Bodenheim. For LibriVox.org, narrated by Sean McKinley. An old silver church in a forest is my love for you. The trees around it are words that I have stolen from your heart. An old silver bell, the last smile you gave, hangs at the top of my church. It rings only when you come through the forest and stand beside it. And then it has no need for ringing, for your voice takes its place. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.